covering the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. This is WPBF 25 News at 5.
Photos of people hanging from trees with ropes around their necks.
That's what a worker in West Palm Beach found on his city vehicle. Angela Rozier is in the studio with more on this. Angela.
Well, Victor and Tiffany, city officials in West Palm Beach say they have conducted an internal investigation and a police investigation. And even though they have not found the person responsible, they say they haven't stopped looking.
These are some of the photos a West Palm Beach employee found on his company van back on October 31st. The graphic images show people hanging from a pole with a rope around the neck, and another shows a person on the ground being kicked.
It's hard to determine exactly what's going on in someone's mind, and it's hard to believe in this day and time that someone would use this course of action.
City officials say one of the graphic photos listed the names of five city utility employees. They are all minorities, and according to a police report, didn't know why anyone would do something like this.
I can imagine the concern and frustration for anyone who was named in an incident like this as part of a target.
City officials say they discovered those photographs. They were in an envelope that was on one of the windshields of one of the city employee trucks here in this parking lot off of James Street. Now, they say they do have surveillance cameras in this area, but the findings were inconclusive.
Apparently, the note was left from someone who approached from the rear of the vehicle, which was not captured on tape.
City officials launched two investigations, one with the city's human resources department and the other with police.
And even with the work that was done, we still haven't given up hope of identifying the people responsible for this terrible act.
And we did talk to one of the employees targeted. He did not want us to use his name, mention his name for fear of retribution. He says he's afraid at work and has to look behind his back, and it's really scary. Now, coming up at 6, I'll tell you why city officials believe the person who did this may work for the city. Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.